stuff that softener got drained down. Hmm. That's odd. Thank you. So this is what the wrinkle control cycle looks like? I don't get it. I don't know if this is a useful cycle. In fact, I have a Samsung. Well, guys, I have a Samsung dryer, and it has a wrinkle release. It gets rid of all your wrinkle off, and it has a wrinkle prevent feature that gets rid of all the wrinkle off or clothing. So today I decided to try to do the wrinkle control cycle. And for some odd reason, I don't know how the wrinkle control cycle actually does. That's weird. Who's that? Oh! Ah. Watch the door. There you go. Anyways, my mom, my grandma decided to give me a snack. Okay, so the door locked. Thank you. Jeez, that barrel started. Guys, the fabric softener is dispensing right now. Awesome.
fill the tank up.
Fill a little bit more water. That's odd. Thank you.
Thank you.
speed it's going to be on. Doors right here, but you know, like you have stuff in like this, and if it goes in there, it's gone. I'm just kidding, I don't know how a black hole works. Well, there you go. Stay there for the entire spin. It just stuck up on the tub. Yeah, they smell strong. Still fabric softener in there. Whatever. Alright, everybody. I hope you all enjoyed. Yeah, this is the last cycle. This is the last video I'm doing this machine for a while. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Take care, and I'll be it.